सॉल्व 13x³ प्लस 35x² माइनस 142x प्लस 40 इक्वल टू 0. हियर दे टोल्ड अस टू सॉल्व, विच मीन्स वी शुड गेट द वैल्यूज ऑफ x. फॉर दैट हियर वी हैव टू चेंज द x टर्म. वॉट आई मीन इज सी, 13x³ प्लस 35x² इन प्लेस ऑफ माइनस 142x, नाउ आई राइट माइनस 12x माइनस 130x प्लस 40 इक्वल टू 0. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? इन प्लेस ऑफ माइनस 142x, नाउ आई हैव रिटन माइनस 12x माइनस 130x. दैट्स इट. नेक्स्ट, वॉट कैन बी टेकन आउट कॉमन फ्रॉम दीज थ्री टर्म्स इज एक्स. सो हियर यू गेट 13x² प्लस फ्रॉम दिस एक्स आउट यू गेट 35x माइनस फ्रॉम दिस एक्स आउट यू गेट 12. इन द सेम वे वॉट कैन बी टेकन आउट कॉमन फ्रॉम दीज टू टर्म्स इज माइनस 10. सो हियर यू गेट 13x and here you get minus 4 equal to 0. Now in this equation we have come across quadratic. So I will factorize the quadratic here. That is 13x² plus 35x minus 12. To factorize this, we should split the middle term, plus 35x. So in place of plus 35x, now I write plus 39x minus 4x minus 12. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split. Plus 35x to plus 39x minus 4x. Okay. Next, what can be taken out common from these two terms is 13x. So here you get x plus, from this 13x out you get 3. Now whatever we got here, here also we should get the same thing. From this x has gone inside, so outside you get minus 4. Now you take out x plus 3 common. So here you have 13x and here minus 4. Now in place of this quadratic we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic now I will write this. So this equation will change to x times x plus 3 13x minus 4. Over here, no change. Equal to 0. Now, from this entire equation, what can be taken out common is 13x minus 4. So 13x minus 4 outside. Over here, we are left with these two. That is x times x plus 3, and over here we are left with minus 10 equal to 0. Now 13x minus 4, here you open up the brackets in this way, you get x² plus 3x minus 10 equal to 0. Now we got quadratic. I will factorize the quadratic here. That is x² plus 3x minus 10. To factorize this, we should split the middle term, plus 3x. So in place of plus 3x, now I write plus 5x minus 2x minus 10. I am not doing factorization steps. Directly I have split plus 3x to plus 5x minus 2x. Okay. Next, what can be taken out common from these two terms is x. So here you get x plus, from this x out you get 5. Now whatever you got here, here also you should get the same thing. From this x has gone inside, so outside you get minus 2. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now take out x plus 5 common. So here you have x and here minus 2. Now in place of this quadratic, we should write this. I repeat, in place of this quadratic, now I will write this. So this equation will change to 13x minus 4, x plus 5, x minus 2 equal to 0. More, they told us to solve, which means we should get the values of x. And over here, we got product of brackets equal to 0. So to get x values, we should equate each bracket to 0. That is 13x minus 4 equal to 0, x plus 5 equal to 0, x minus 2 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here, I should remove minus 4, so you add 4. You get 13x equal to 4. Now I should remove 13, so divide by 13. You get x equal to 4 by 13. Now here I should remove plus 5, so subtract 5. You get x equal to minus 5. Now here I should remove minus 2, so you add 2. You get x equal to 2. So the x values that we got are 4 by 13, minus 5 and 2. This is our answer. Am I clear?